Hey everybody, welcome back to Tekkit playthrough, because we love gold with Bentley and Meaty.
With a passion, we like gold. With a passion.
Apparently, we're going to start a trend where people are having unconsensual sex with gold.
Unconsensual. I like that.
Yeah, don't do that, people. Yeah,
no, don't
do that. I take that
we'll
back.
Let's just hold it for now and cherish it, maybe hug it a little bit more.
You know what I'm going to do real quick? I know that you've got some plans for... What, where we left off in the last one was we still had to get some glass and some coal dust into that machine we were building to finish it off to make the panels. So we moved the quarry last time and we had run some pipes down the wall into the room down below here. So now we're at the point of figuring out what are we going to do with coal, for coal dust and for glass.
Yep, pretty much. It's where we're at right now, so we're still kind of working on it. Got a few ideas.
What's the ideas, maybe? See what you got.
Alright, so we got a couple ideas of using energy condensers upstairs and just leaving them all upstairs. We could route coal to the macerator downstairs, coming in from our quarries and macerate them. But the problem with that is I don't feel like there would be enough coal dust for a machine and for us.
Okay.
So what I'm leaning towards is actually making us a couple energy condensers, making one downstairs.
Right.
And pretty much pumping all the emeralds into that, condensing into coal to make us coal.
Right.
Which will come out of that and macerate into coal dust, which we'll send upstairs. And then for the glass, we'll be okay. We'll just, you know, just put a whole bunch of something in there and it'll make a whole bunch of glass. Glass is a one EMC kind of pot for us, so.
Right. So it's a matter of kind of like thinking ahead here. You know, what the problem we have is the coal, right?
Yeah, the coal is worth 128 EMC per coal, per unit. So It's quite a bit for that, which is unfortunate, but the other things are all kind of low EMC, which is good.
Oops.
So that's the only problem that we're having. It's just that coal, because it's worth so much. What are you throwing all your crap on the ground for?
My bad.
Get your crap out of here.
Stone.
I'm wasting it up. Bunch of diamonds right now.
Are you?
I
need three stone.
Look at this. Oh, I got some stone here.
Just need three.
Oh, 1, 2, 3.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Look at this meat. Oh, bam, bam. Energy condensers.
Nice. That's what we needed, so.
Oop, I broke them. I gotta waste diamonds again.
Diamonds are forever.
Diamonds are my best friend. What?
Achievement is civilization crafting. What? Why did I just get an achievement that I should have gotten a long time ago?
I told you, me. Every time you close down your computer and Minecraft and Tekkit and all that stuff, all the achievements pretty much reset.
Nice. Alright, well, one thing I'm gonna do.
So you say?
I'm gonna make a jetpack.
What? Why?
Because yeah, everybody keeps bugging me in the comments. Me, jetpack, mega flying ring. Go into creative mode and fly around. So I'm going to make it.
Oh, what do you know? You made a jetpack.
I'm going to make one. Get that away from me.
You know, actually, what do you want to do, me? You know, I kept telling you about how electric jetpacks were the way to go.
Mm-hmm.
I've been hearing people say that the fuel jetpacks are actually better. So maybe you should make you a fuel jetpack. Then we have a good reason to go out and make an oil refinery.
Well, what? The fuel jetpack, it's showing me the same thing.
Is it?
Wait, 3209... 3210:1?
Yeah, the regular jetpack.
But it's showing the same... I mean, I click on both of them, it doesn't change the layout. It should be different, right?
Actually, the original jetpack isn't coming up for me.
Yeah.
Like, if I just click on jetpack, it doesn't come up.
Mine shows electric jetpack and then one that just says jetpack.
Right. The jetpack, I believe, is the one for fuel.
But it's not. It's showing it's the same layout. Like, it's a battery box, you know, refined iron.
Well, did you click on the electric jetpack first and then try clicking on jetpack?
I've exited it out twice and tried it both times. That's weird. If I click on jetpack by itself, it won't come up.
That's what I'm saying. Yeah, it's it. The recipe for it's not coming up. We'll have to. I guess we'll have to check. I guess for now, just make an electric jetpack.
It's broken.
It's pretty much easy. We'll make you a regular jetpack later, so we can get you an oil refinery up and going.
Oh yeah, oil refinery is going to happen, people, for sure. Because
boat show.
I want one because I work in the oil industry. A little bit.
It's my party, and I'll cry if I want to.
Do I have one of these made up over here? Oh, not that.
I don't know, me, do you?
Oh,
do
what?
You know? Oh, what?
You...
What?
You've taken... Oh my gosh, you've taken all the circuits? Dude, I made hundreds of those things.
What? Dude, there's circuits.
Where is the circuits?
I'm going to grab some there upstairs, remember? Our machines make them out.
I know, but we had some down here.
Yeah, I think I used them for something that I destroyed in the end.
What?
Yeah, I think I pretty much broke them all. I was like, we don't need these things. So irrelevant. How many do you need? Just two?
I need an advanced, make an advanced circuit, so I just need one.
I'm just going to grab a couple from up here, like seven. Because we have like 20-something up here.
Some of this. I need some of these.
I like the fact that we have a machine to make all the things we don't like making.
Well, it's like that circuits are involved in so many different things, you know?
Oh, yeah.
There's so much going on with the circuits.
Wait. Dude, meet. There's freaking circuits right in the project table. What are you talking about?
Oh, right here?
Yeah, there's electronic circuits right there.
I thought we had advanced circuits somewhere.
No, I didn't see any.
Well, we don't now.
We don't now.
Alright, so I need this guy. Oops, wrong spot. My bad. Mouse fail. That's what that is. It's a mouse fail.
Nap time.
Alright, advanced circuit. Thank you.
Time.
I don't even want this thing. It's just because everybody's like, make a jetpack, make a jetpack. Some people are like, dude, he already said he had one. He doesn't want one. It's like, I don't like flying around. I have armor that I can jump off buildings with and not get hurt.
And into lava.
And into lava. So there, I've got a jetpack. Everybody happy now? Where's the charger for this thing?
Any MFE unit that has energy.
Na, 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 na.
That's Star Wars.
I know.
What? No, you don't. What? You don't?
Don't we have you an don't MFE know? Down here?
Yeah, there's an MFE over in the, yeah, on the backside.
There.
Just touch it on the backside tenderly.
You touch it. Alright, charging up so everybody can stop bugging me about jetpack. Not that I'm going to wear it or anything. But it'll be sitting there in my inventory. That should satisfy you. Feel that.
Are you okay?
Oh, man. The other thing I want to work on, at least start, I want to start thinking about, is a way to power these all these redstone engines that we've got everywhere. Possibly some wiring. Like, per area, like per machine, maybe this will be the macerating stuff, and these and those will be tied together on a switch. And then my gold block machine and your solar panel machine could be on individual switches. Stuff
like
that. Are
you talking?
Yeah. Because it'd just be better than having to knock the redstone off when we start to overflow, or if we want to just shut them off for some reason. I think that'll work.
Well, yeah. Like, I think we were saying something about, like, a manual override earlier. Something kind of like that. Is that what you're talking about?
No, I just mean a way to turn them on and off.
Oh.
You know?
So yeah, for like over duty cycles, kind of?
No, just turning them on and off.
Am I just stupid?
I'm not sure. I'm just saying I want to, instead of putting a redstone torch down next to them, I want to be able to turn them on and off. Hey.
I don't think I'm picking up what you're laying down.
On, off. Hey, look, I'm flying. I'm flying, everybody. Whee!
Ooh, yay.
Jetpack.
He's flying.
My armor's half gone.
Is it? You might just gotta get it charged up.
No, it's because I took off my vest. My chest protector.
Why, you look like an idiot. Is that what I look like?
Yep.
Oh.
So, he's got the energy condenser here, all with coal in it. He's going to route emeralds into it.
Yep. I'm just trying to figure out how I'm going to put this macerator in here to wire out the pipe. I guess I'll just have to pipe it around everything with stone.
Yeah, because these are all cobble, I think. You could go down this way with it, come out the side, put it here, put your pump here, and head down this way if you wanted to. I'm going to go upstairs, look what's going on.
All right, I'll be up in a minute.
Alloy wiring, maybe? I do have some here.
Or do you?
The problem I'll have with that, though, is that the lights are on alloy wiring, so I might have to bundle or insulate a different color so they don't interfere with the lights and the lights don't interfere with the engines.
I like it when you bundle.
Because inside, just underneath here, and I know it's affected us before, if you put it too close to one of these lights, however it's wired, that sucker will take off on you.
It'll be flying, Meaty.
Wee, I'm flying. Oh, I hate this thing.
You like your jetpack, Meaty?
No. Wee.
Why you no like jetpack?
I don't need a jetpack. Oh, now my armor. Why you no full on armor?
Why'd I pick up tin ore? This doesn't make sense. Why'd tin ore come out?
I don't know.
The tin ore is apparently missing out of the filter.
Really?
Yeah, that doesn't make sense.
What's supposed to be in this one? This is tin.
Yeah. Yeah, just put it in the filter. It wasn't in there before. It doesn't make sense. There's some freaky stuff going on. I think we got ghosts, Meaty.
There's ghosts.
We got some ghosts. I need some more stone transport pipe. I'm almost out.
Stone, I've only got nothing. Only got nothing.
Poopy.
Alright, so... I'm gonna go check on the quarry. No, but there's a bunch in this chest over here, I'm pretty sure.
Oh, wait, hold on. I got a stack of 64 here.
I gotta check on the quarry just in case. I haven't checked on it since I came in here.
Mm.
Hoot! And plus, I get to fight some mobs along the way.
Oh, yeah!
Mm-hmm. One's a piece of me? Huh? Wow, that guy's tough.
You get him, Meaty.
Woo!
Yeah, hopefully we can get this machine finished off and then we won't have to ever worry about it again.
Well, I mean, it's cool because it's a machine that does a lot of things, and that's definitely a plus. Why can't I run? Thank you. Hoot! I thought you were dead. Get burned alive. It's burned alive. All right, this is quarry. That one's done. This one's done because we moved it. This is our big one right here, which is at, oh, it's still not very low at all, just about maybe 10 blocks.
Oh, really?
Yep. And then our new quarry is here. This is one of them, I think we have another one, or is this one even working? Oops. Is this thing working? Can you click on anything on these things? I can't seem to click.
No.
Why? That's dumb. Why can't you click on, like, the energy link or the quarry itself to see if it's, like, working or something, you know?
I know. It's just kind of ridiculous, man.
What is going on with these things? Okay, I see stuff moving through from this pipe here. So there is dirt moving through there, but dude, creepers, seriously?
Is he mowing your lawn again?
No, there's like a bunch of creepers out here, at least 100. Get away from me! Why is this quarry not... I'm just thinking it might be a graphical glitch to where it's running, but there's no way I can tell because there's nothing coming out of the pipe and there's no arm moving.
Well, do you see obsidian at the bottom, Meat?
No, it's the new quarry. Our new one here. It's only like one block down. Half of it's one block down. The rest of it is... Dude, this thing's broken.
It might be. We need to look at that.
Oh, I know what I can do. Let me try something here. Try this. Yeah, we don't have any power over here.
Really?
Yes. Zero power, according to my EU meter. Uh-oh. I just heard something. The alarm's going off?
No, I'm not hearing it.
Oh.
Nuke plant's still...
What?
There.
Did you really... Oh, my goodness.
What?
Nothing.
Did I do something?
Oh, my gosh.
What?
Put on my stupid jetpack.
Oh, Meat's actually finding use of the jetpack now.
Yeah, because you put a pipe over the top of the ladder.
Oh. Was I not supposed to?
Oh my god, these jetpacks are lame. Whee! Oh my gosh. Hey, I'm in creative mode. Whee! Are you guys picking up on my sarcasm? I hope so, because I'm laying it on pretty thick. Oh my gosh, it's like, it's painful to fly through the air with that thing. I need a flying ring.
Oh, well...
Eventually, I'd like to get a flying ring, because then I can leave my armor on, right?
Yeah. Yeah, you could. You definitely could. You could do that.
Our power level is at nothing.
We have no power?
No power whatsoever. The MFSUs are drained. Both of them.
What?
Yes.
Are you kidding me?
No, I'm not kidding.
I think you gotta be kidding.
Nope. We're getting zero power from the nuke plant. Did the nuke plant blow up while we were gone?
Maybe.
What the deuce? Did one of you guys come in here and mess with us? Are you guys in here messing with us? I'm just with one. Okay, the nuke plant's totally down. We're zero. All our MFSUs are drained.
There's something going on, matey. And I don't like the smell of it. I think I know who did it.
Oh my gosh, there's no uranium in the nuke.
That thing's drained. Well, that one's at full. Mm-hmm. Alright, we're going to backup power, meat.
Alright.
I'm taking us over to backup.
Roger that.
Doop-a-doo, doop-a-doo, doop-a-doo. So it was on just a minute ago as we came in because we had our quarries giving us stuff.
Wow, nearly depleted uranium. Give me uranium or give me nothing. I'll take these two. Whee!
All right, everything should be back up and operational.
All right.
I hear the nuke plant.
All right, both nukes are online right now. They were one was empty and one was depleted.
Gotcha. That one's going good.
Why is my head glowing right now? I gotta get out of this nuke plant.
Pussy power. What?
Did you turn on the pussy power?
Meat!
Oh, sorry.
I'm gonna die in here.
It's a one-way, the China syndrome.
Alright, so we should be getting our power back now. This is the only reason why I'd like to have some more MFSUs made up, too.
What the heck?
Do-do-do-do-do-do. Not fooling me with that noise.
That was supposed to fool you. Oh, let me out of here.
You ain't fooling me with that noise.
Whoa! Oh, he still hit me. Oh, look at you guys. You can't get me with a jetpack. Oh, creeper. Creeper. Oh, I wonder if I could do this side piece with the jetpack instead of stacking dirt for days. This is going to look really good. I don't know what you guys think, but it's gold. I think I might start getting that building going because we got a ton of that stuff made up from that first machine. Get it looking, you know, looking good. This is off. Oh, yeah. Well, we've come to the end of this episode. It was a little bit of a slow episode because we've got a lot of things like in process, in thought, like the machines, how to power these redstone engines, finishing this one machine, and then we've got a lot of stuff planned in the future, and we don't need a nuke outage like that to where all our MFSUs drain to zero.
Yes, actually, Meat, there's actually a thing we can make where when no power is detected, it sends a current out, which will switch it up to a different. We can actually switch it out. So
I thought you said you could like attach it to your sack and it'll send a little electric jolt out to you going, turn on the plant.
Well, what I'm trying to say is basically when we run out of the douche nozzle power, which is the nuclear plant,
right?
It should be able to, we should be able to configure it up to where it automatically switches over to pussy power.
Nice.
Which is the solar power.
Exacto mundo. Oh, sun's coming out. We're going to recharge the power. All right, everybody. So we'll see you guys next episode. Don't forget to rate and comment. Thank you. We appreciate you guys watching this series.
Yes, sir.
It's a lot of fun, and we will get the energy up going because, like I said, there's just like 10 things going on right now, and we're trying to figure out the best way to do it. You guys can see that our engines and a lot of things are all over the place up there, and we're going to come up with a way to maybe put them on switches and do some other cool things for you.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. So we'll see you guys next episode. Later.
Yeah. Bye.